And I think when I saw that in the 3K they went so fast, I was like, okay, I need to be smart. So the 2K, they ran 5:42, I believe, which is, you know, very fast. That's training for a marathon.
Really fast. Yeah. And they look so great in that moment.
So that's when I knew, I was like, okay, you have to be smart and just stay behind. I still ran under 6 minute pace, which is under 3 minutes, so very fast, 4:48 per mile. And I was very happy with it.